This silver gilt headdress pin from 1525 is a perfect example of Tudor style and design, depicting exquisite craftsmanship. It would have been pinned to an elaborate French hood style headdress made of a linen cap, silk and sewn with gold, jewels and pearls covering the hair.